guys, welcome back. This is Archana here, and in today's video I'm going to show you what things I got in my DT kit. So first thing, I got this beautiful envelope, and in that it has Konika's handmade card, which I always love. I just love the way she creates these cute and simple cards, and she always makes sure to add that personal touch to DT kit every time. So this is how the card looks like. And then I got this beautiful badge saying my name and all the things. And then a sweet welcome note. So next, they send me this beautiful stamp set. It's based on Valentine theme, and so you can see here it has a cute little couple over here and then some lovely sentiments. Then I have these shakers elements. It's perfect for shakers card or even in mixed media. So these are basically sequins, and craft scrappers have more colors and shapes like star, heart and so on, so you can check that on craftscrappers.in. I also got the favorite product, and that is shimmer paste. I have got these four new shades of shimmer paste and dazzle paste, and this is how it looks. The first shade is candy, and then glamour cheek, and denim, and last one is moss. The last product which I'm super excited about is gesso. So Craft Scrappers has finally launched their gesso, which I'm super excited to use. It comes in very nice packaging and has two shades, white and black. So I will show you how this product looks like. Okay, I did some swatches and I thought that I have pressed the record button, but unfortunately I haven't, and this is what happens when I'm super excited to try new products. But don't worry, these swatches will give you an idea like how this shimmer paste looks like. So candy is kind of pinkish in shade, and the denim one has like a slight grayish blue shade. I like this one the most. This one is moss shade. Okay, so now we'll try gesso, but first let me keep all this product aside. Blank page, and on this first I'm going to try black gesso. To apply the gesso, I use a flat synthetic hair brush so that brush strokes won't appear on the surface, and it also helps for like a smooth application of gesso. My page dried completely and got lovely matte finish. So on top, I'm thinking to add shimmer paste, and finally decided to go with the moss shade. Then I grabbed my stencil and spread the shimmer paste using palette knife. To use the paste, first you have to mix this paste nicely in the jar itself using palette knife, so that it will be easier for you to spread the paste. Thank you. Wow, I'm in love with this page. For me, it's looking perfect as it is. If you add any sentiment or embellishment, it will be converted in beautiful handmade card. And as you can see, you don't need too much supplies to create these beautiful mixed media layouts or card. Just few things and that's it. Now it's time to try white gesso, and for that I took another page and on that I applied gesso using synthetic hair flat brush. Once my gesso dries completely, this time I decided to use dazzle paste through stencil, and for that I choose another lovely stencil from Crafty Scrappers. This stencil is called Rangoli and has amazing pattern like mandala. And again same for the dazzle paste, you have to mix it using palette knife in the jar itself. Dazzle paste are a bit different than shimmer paste, though it do have that glitter or shine into it, but not like shimmer paste. Dazzle paste are more like it's like smooth and more likely texture paste or modeling paste, but with color and very fine shine. This is how I finish these beautiful backgrounds using shimmer paste, dazzle paste and gesso. And now we'll show you why gesso is important or necessary, and for that I took one page and will apply gesso on one side and other side I'm not going to apply gesso. So the most common question is, what is gesso? Gesso is primer which needs to be applied to prime any kind of surface and make the surface ready to have any medium over it like spray, acrylic paints or oil paints. Now you can see I have applied gesso on one side and other side I haven't applied gesso. So over it I am going to add shimmer spray, and you will see the difference between two pages like how it looks or how gesso works. I use two shades of shimmer spray and I just lift up the excess spray using a rough cloth, as you can see here. And now you can see the page on which I have applied gesso doesn't bleed, but whereas on the other side paint bleeds through the page slightly. So that's the reason why gesso is necessary, because it creates a barrier between the page or the surface and the paint, so the surface won't absorb the medium like ink or spray or acrylics. You can get all the products from the craftyscrappers.in, or else I will list down all the materials in the description box below, so don't forget to check that out. Hope you guys have enjoyed this process. I will be back soon. Till then, bye bye, take care and happy crafting.